I've been brought by sadness to this point, penning down another classic joint. Words coming onto the page to anoint another point in time I avoid. Feeling sorry and incompetent, a 25-year-old trying to be a source of confidence to anyone from any continent that still believes being cursed is a consequence of sin. The bin never gets recycled. New beginnings don't bring around revivals. I know of a God who had to explode just to show rap still runs in their vitals. Idols have always been an image, man. There's nothing new like fighting contraband. I'm coming to accept the biggest accomplishment is a peace of mind with some common sense. A lot of people claim to be fighting the system, victims of ignorance, prism like vision, boxed in no visible prison, in constant contact with their angels and demons, singing, this is who I am, I ain't got no choice. This is who I am, I ain't got no voice, oh no. This is who I am, I ain't got no choice. My angels and demons speak for me. This is who I am, I ain't got no choice. This is who I am, I ain't got no voice, oh no. This is who I am, I ain't got no choice. My angels and demons speak for me.
I believe our greatest creations are angels and demons. God's always been making decisions that be so human. Reasons circulate, being overcome by reasons that bear more reasons. Ever been high and saw the lies that bind you with the girl or guy? Your eyes that lie to your face, you cry and die inside. You try but in vain to strive and strive a different way. But you're stuck, right? You see everything but can't fight. It seems counterintuitive and just like that you settle with what might work or maybe not. Maybe this is how things are meant to be. Reality can't be what I want it to be, right? If today was tomorrow when things are great, I'll forget yesterday and just escape repeating these words in my soul all day.
This is who I am, I ain't got no choice.
I ain't got no choice.
This is who I am, no voice,
I ain't got
oh
no,
no
voice.
This is who I am, I ain't got no choice.
I ain't got no choice.